While most of their friends were swimming and going to parties back in the United States, these few dedicated young people worked doing what they could to help make this a better world.
Somos humanos. Yeah. Woo. So keep down. Dilo.
Soy un guerrero que no se rinde, que siempre camina firme. Lo que tú digas no me define, yo sé bien a lo que vine. Tengo una gana que no me deja dormir hasta no ver bien a mi vieja. Mi libertad no sabe de rea, ya superé lo que me acompleja. Tengo la suerte de no creer en la suerte. Tengo la fe de que hay vida después de la muerte. Tengo la vista de águila, pues en la meta.
Everybody should go out and travel and step out of the comfort zones, you know? I think that's when we grow the most and we can learn the most and impact the most amount of change.
I think it's just an experience that you really can't get as like in any other sort of high school program. It just lets you kind of experience life in a different way.
Every person in this group is an entirely different person from the other. I think it's so cool to be in an environment surrounded by people from all over the place with all different cultures and perspectives on life. And everyone comes together to share those perspectives, and it's like I'm learning from them and they're learning from me. It makes me feel more connected to the world as a whole, and I just think that's really cool.
I wanted to go on this trip so that I can learn so much about the community and everything, and I did. I learned so much about the community, about turtles, about composting, about sustainability, about ecotourism and everything. But I've learned so much about myself and like what I can do to impact in a positive way the things that are happening.
There's not like an us and them. It's not me from Colorado and them in California, or me in Colorado and them in Mexico or Ecuador. It's just us.
Hello, thank you for supporting Amigos this year and helping me meet so many new people from around the world.
Hello, I just wanted to say a really quick thank you to everyone supporting Amigos.
I've been able to learn how to impact my community and to design a project that might be useful to people around me.
Thank you for supporting Amigos.
Thank you for supporting Amigos.
Thank you for supporting Amigos.